Hey guys, I am back with another video, and today I am doing the highest overall draft. So I'm hopefully gonna get some good players, but a lot of times the good ones are the in between or lower. So I'm gonna pick the Cowboys coach because they're a pretty good team this year. Hopefully, I'll have a good team. Okay, I would like Eddie Royal, but I got a really good cornerback, so that's not that bad. And I have no sound because there was music in it, and I don't want to get copyrighted. Okay, so I have 284, so I can pick a linebacker or a D-tackle. I'm going to get the linebacker. Ooh. Pierce. This guy is going to make it a whole lot easier. Win the game. Okay, 284s again. Left guard or right guard? I'm gonna do right guard, because right guard seems the right pick. Ooh, Clay Matthews. Geno Sackins. I feel like I'll get more D tackle, so I'm gonna get Clay Matthews, and he's a good middle linebacker. Oh my goodness. A 98 left guard. I'm glad I got the right guard last time. Okay, oh my goodness. I already have one of you. I want to get the... Dang it. Look at... Freaking... S 97. Bruce Irving for left. Eli middle linebacker. Okay. 94 right guard. That D-line getting built up. Are you... Oh, I already have a halfback. Thanks, Madden. Appreciate it. Oh, that's great. Got that offensive lineman. Dang it. Got a strong safety. Not bad. Got a really good offensive line, at least. Oh my god. 99 Reggie Bush. This draft, if I could have not got this, oh my god. And the left guard, yay. This draft could have been amazing if I didn't do all highest overall. And I get Julius Peppers. That's legend round. I get a wide receiver. Don't have a quarterback. I got Hines Ward, though. That's good. This draft could have been amazing. But no, it wasn't. That makes me upset. Okay, so here's a look at the offense. Yeah, I got a running back, my receiver, Hines Ward, Reggie Bush. Look at the offensive line, though. It's amazing. And here's a look at the defense. It's not that bad. Got no defensive line. Yeah, it's good. This draft could have been like an 87, I bet. If I would have got all the good receivers. Well, let's get into this game. Well, there's no music playing. There is, but I'm going to turn it off when the game starts, so there's no music. But I'll hopefully get the W out of this. I don't know. Man. I could have got like an 88. That draft was so good. I could have got. Oh my goodness, I'm so mad. Oh, I'm against Detroit. And we get to kick the ball off. That's good. Let's have the defense get some work. You better take a knee. Take a knee, I dare you. No. I'm gonna return it with the big hit, and I missed. But he He almost got wrecked. Wow. Nick Foles, you think you're cool? Let's bring a blitz. Let's see if my gold D-line can get a sack first play. Oh, and he dropped it. Let's get some sacks this game, boys. Come on. What's going on? Okay, come on. Get to the quarterback. It's still mine. And he dropped it again. Oh, my goodness. With the huge hit. Get some sugar blitz. Come on. Oh, get sacked. Loss of 11. Let's bring some pressure and do a block, man. Oh, come on, Reggie Bush. You gotta use that speed. Who even are you? What's wrong with your helmet? Okay, let's get Reggie Bush some playing time. 99 overall Reggie Bush. Reggie Bush breaking tackles. He's still on his feet. Dude, what's going on with my quarterback's helmet? Look at it. What's on it? Come on, Bush. Let's see what you got. Oh, Reggie Bush. Reggie Bush diving into the end zone. Let's go. He's a beast. Bro, I'm so going to run him into the end zone. Come on. Oh, yeah, I got an amazing offensive line. Come on, guys. You got to block him. Block him in. Let him go in. There we go. Reggie Bush. Offensive line so good. Let's put it, like, right over there. Don't go out of bounds. Come on. And it did. Okay, why is the Browns logo upside down? On that guy's shirt. What? This game, minute 16 is just bad. It's so glitchy. I don't understand. Oh, I gotta catch that. Come on. I had that. Come on, guys. We got this. I'm feeling a run. No, it's not a run. And then the freaking cornerback blitz gets another sack. Let's be like an all-out blitz. No, let's just do some coverage. Come on, get to him. Oh, what were you doing? Looking at the, what's wrong with you guys? Said Reggie Bush return us for a touchdown right now. Oh, almost blocked. Reggie Bush! Oh, come on, what do you do? Clipping? I bet it's clipping. Yep. I bet you. Yep. Clipping, it's so dumb. Makes you cringe. Oh, he's wide open. Let's go. Go upfield. Go upfield. Let's do halfback stretch of Reggie Bush. Let's see if we can get over 200 rushing yards in the first quarter. Is that possible? I think he's not hitting that. Oh, that's a TD right there. Reggie Bush with his speed jukes him out. So easy. Reggie Bush. Reggie Bush. He's just a glit. Oh, that's a... Yeah, you better return that. Come on. Take a knee. Negative 14 for Detroit. They suck. I'm like, New Cleveland sucks this year. They're like 0-13, 0-12, I'm pretty sure. It's a run. We're all over that. Here in Cleveland. Number 5, Reggie Bush. Oh, he's going. He breaks some tackles. He dives in the end. Wide open pass. Go up. Yeah, perfect. Let's bring a blitz. Hoping for at least 10 sacks this game. It's a high number. We already have 2. Come on. Get him. There we go. Hopefully, come on, guys. This sack right here is going long because he has to get the big third down. So it's time for us to get a sack. No. What are you guys doing? Let's do one cheese play. Let's go on deep zone. Cover drop 4. That coach looks old. What is going on? Where's like covers? The cheese defense is real right now. I'm gonna have Matthews bring a blitz. Fumble. Ooh, you better fumble. Come on, Matthews. You're the only big guy that I have on the D-line. Get a sack right now. Come on, Matthews. Come on. What was that? Call timeout. Yeah, Matthews, better. Let's go on cover 2. Ooh, he overthrew it. Bring in a blitz. 2 yards of rushing. There's our third sack of the day. I've never once injured a quarterback in like a game from that might be offsides, yeah. But he's still sacked anyway. Dang it. Offsides. That was my fault. My B. I'm pretty sure. My B. Yeah. On. Still got 3 sacks. We're all over that. We can't get nowhere. Now they got punted away. Come on, punch it away. Fast, fast, fast. Dang it. They're not gonna let Reggie Bush return it. Shotgun pass. Let's go long to Hines Ward. Where's Hines Ward at? Doing slants. Okay, let's do one slant with Hines Ward to get out of bounds. Get out of bounds. There we go. Do smash. We're gonna smash on this play. Hines Ward in the duty. End zone, yes. What was this? Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I was gonna say, like, where were you throwing that? Okay. Feeling. Good catch. Hines Ward. Hines Ward! Hines Ward! There we go. Out of bounds. Oh, come on. You did. Okay, there we got it. We're going to the end zone this play right now. We are. I was just throwing it up to Hines Ward. So you can. Okay. Should I run it? Let's do a pitch. And let's see if Reggie Bush can get his third rushing touchdown of the game. No. Timeout. Come on. What? Okay, I'll take my field goal. Not bad, not bad. Get ready. Let's have Bush return this. I've only gotten two return touchdowns before, so. Dude, he will not go down. I'm going long this play right now. I'm going long to Ward. If he is one-on-one. One-on-one. Ward. Ward. All right, Ward. Break a tackle. Oh. So tempo, tempo, tempo. Reggie Bush. He's a monster. Tempo, tempo. Showing some tempo. Dang it. don't get tired, we just need to show tempo. I think... So you're getting tired? Give me that block. Bust the tackle. Let's do a scramble into the end zone. Let's see how fast my quarterback is. Oh no. What was that? Was it left tackle that throws it away? I'm confused. Why not? Let's do a screenplay. Yeah, let's throw it to Bush. Oh my gosh. What was that? Jet sweep. Bush, let's go. He's like our whole team right now. Almost missed that. I think that's good because I think it might not go out of bounds if I do it that way. Yep, there we go.
Perfect punt.
Yeah.
Hit him hard.
That was a bad punch. Oh. How we roll.
Look at these replays, bro.
Look at that. Look at him just go along to Hines Ward, breaking that tackle. Let's do zone blitz. Matthews. That was terrible.
Get him. Oh, why'd you fall down, you retard? That was my fault. I think he fell down. Shoot.
Bring in the house. Or bring in the house, boys. That's mine. What the? Oh my goodness. How? I don't understand. Come on, guys. Red zone defense right here. And he got it. They're not going for two. Oh crap, we're going for an onside kick. That's not good.
Move, get out of my way, bro. I could have went all the way up that. See, Bush can go the distance. Let's see if Bush can get his other. On tempo, guys, need to hurry up. Seconds, not gonna call time out yet. That's crazy. Block! Can you. My goodness, can you block, please? I'm not gonna call time out. Yeah. 1 second left. Come on. No. That was a good game, though. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this gameplay. With gameplay of 99 overall, Reggie Bush. He's a beast. And yeah, I got the W, and hope you guys have enjoyed. See you guys later. Goodbye.